Hello once again, everyone, and welcome back. I am your host, Natty, and this is Victoria 2 as Germany. It is a new day, and I am recording again. And we continue as Germany. Between episodes, I went to merge a bunch of my ships together. A lot of them now collected within the port of Schwerin. I'm butchering pronunciation. As always, I can't even pronounce English words correctly. But now, we're ready to continue. Not much is going on at the present moment. We're definitely skyrocketing in the prestige market. Not doing the best otherwise. No matter how long it has been since I last recorded, I always pretty much forget where I am in the world and what I'm doing in the game. No wars presently. Nope. There's more poor people than rich people there. Getting close there, Hijaz. We can do it. Need some kind of reforms going on here. We've just got some minimal safety nets right now. Oh. There's our army. They're finally building, at least. We've been waiting for you a while. Russia, I really have no ideas of going into you, so you can chill. Still don't know why you broke your alliance with me. I thought we were friends. You are the chosen one, Russia. You are going to help us beat back the horrendous Austrians. Fake Germans as they are. We are the nation that is known as Germany. They are known as Austria. Thus they are the fake ones. If we're getting troops there, where's the others? Right. I forgot we had a little rebel problem down here. Ooh. It was a weird little visual glitch. I don't even know if that's going to pick up. But that was really odd looking. It'll get over you. Okay, Hijaz, are you ready? You can't be that far off from finishing. Where are you? There you are. Good. Still no wars. Japan, you need to get a little sphere going. You could probably get China easy. You are, like, nearly bordering them. The communists are really determined to rise. You rebels are holding out a while. And when you're done, you meet back there. Good. Also, I like how basically everyone around here is just becoming a fort. Italy doesn't see a threat from Switzerland, it seems. Because this province, I don't think even has a fort. No, it does not. Guess I know where I'm going. That'll be a first spot to take. That way we can at least start gaining some war score. We avoid the forts. We get a bunch of the mainland. We lost! Hopefully that wasn't these. Hopefully it's someone just down here. You're gonna start gaining? I'd rather use your troops somewhere else. Okay, it's kind of in the middle of the thing there, guy. Much of our navy, I think, will be destroyed within the first days of the war. Because most of it's kind of outdated now. At least we're building some new ones, so we're not completely defenseless, navally. Really unsure how our armies will be able to stack up. Since most of our army is artillery, it would be a good idea to get some artillery tech going. Thank you. think France will know that we're kind of stocking up. Ooh, what rebels are sieging you? Ooh, yes, please! I think if you succeed, we get Poland. Yeah, probably not good for my part of it. But like, take a bit of Russia, I don't mind. They're no longer my ally, why should I care about them? Impossible, you say? Be as impossible once you become my spheerling. Significant chunks of Spaniards are coming. That's a good sign. Since they have a majority, they ain't been able to overthrow the Liberal Party. They have that ability. Need more reforms. Still no wars. Yes, please, Japan. I don't mind. Solid over here. If we do have to go to war with Russia, they could probably take those, since they do have cores. And since you're out here, you'll at least be able to protect on this front, because I don't have any chance of defending out there. Well, that's to hope at least. Yay, French communists, please do it again. I'd love to see it. Really wish I had your help still, Russia. No, stop going out to sea. Just stay in port. Communist, if you want to rise up, you need more numbers. Spawning right where I have troops. That's smart of you. At least you're letting my troops get some more battle experience. Welcome, Spherling. I think Russia killed the rebels, sadly. Now that's something. Wasn't that what happened with our first war? They were trying to intervene somewhere down there, and that happened. You have a much bigger army than us. We should probably get our ships in order. Not sure what you think you're going to be doing, France, but I don't want you doing it. France, what's your scary alliance pact? Yikes. I am sizing up, so you know not to mess with me, France. I was about to say, did I just drop off the great power list? I might have to let one of my ideas go here with Oman, sadly. I know why you want them, France, because they have the little piece here. But do you have to annex my entire ally? Britain, we can be cool. As a gesture, Oman, because I don't think I can get there yet. Knowing the numbers they can get out of Africa, that's terrifying. Oh no, Spainy Spain, what's going on? Nah, you can handle that. You see that? You see that, France? You can't go after my Middle East. I'm starting to gain alliances there. That means I claim ownership. Stop with the pop-ups, please. they'll hopefully understand that by us moving our ships in order like this, it means you should back off a little bit. Okay, let me see what their navy is. Jesus, that's a navy! France, overcompensating. Stop putting pop-ups where I'm gonna click, game. That's extremely irritating. It's like one of those shady websites that would put up pop-ups everywhere. Yeah, y'all doomed. You're doomed in Africa. Come on. Just rise up if you're gonna rise up, okay? If you're gonna rise up, be in numbers that can actually do something.